This is a cloud architect. Let's learn how to use Gemini to build and deploy web apps in Google Cloud. To do this, we learn to enable Gemini in the Google Cloud console. Create a series of prompts that describe the infrastructure that you want to deploy. Create a series of prompts that helps you select the correct storage option for your infrastructure. Refine our prompts to fine-tune the specific settings in our deployment. To do that, the cloud architect asks Gemini for help and looks to pick the right compute option that will be fully managed. After looking at the options suggested, they decide to focus on Cloud Run. But what's the best way to make sure it can scale? Gemini comes to the rescue once more. Being new to Cloud Run, the architect gets more help from Gemini on networking and authentication help. They will also need caching to help with scale, so Gemini can give advice on caching options and manage services like memory store. The web app will also need a database layer, and for that, there's a few options in cloud. The architect asks for recommendations and settles on Cloud SQL. Finally, it's time to deploy all three tiers. Gemini shares a sample architecture that includes Cloud Run, Memory Store, and Cloud SQL, all working happily together. Delighted with her progress, our cloud architect is ready to test it out. Hooray! With all the time they saved getting this architecture spun up, the cloud architect has more time to practice their ballet moves. What will you build?